I'm dead serious, too. Like, it's a badass idea.
Awesome. Can't wait to hear about it.
All right, everyone. Welcome back to One Life Radio. This is Bernadette with Diamond Gray, Aviana Berrientos, Lexi Brinkley, and Stephanie Toops. If you're just now joining us, Stephanie Toops is a consumer advocate professional, particularly focused on safety in food and personal care products. She became fascinated with the industry when she was diagnosed with a thyroid autoimmune disorder while pregnant with her second child. And she has always been fascinated with education and holds both an undergraduate and master's degree in accounting and finance from Texas A&M University. She is a certified public accountant and has owned and operated numerous businesses in the Dallas area. Love having her on the show. Today we're talking about, is your laundry and dish soap toxic, along with a lot of other things. There's so many things in your home that are toxic. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, there really are. And one of the ways that I love, I guess, is the person, you know, I feel like sometimes when you talk about these things, people get overwhelmed and they go, but I don't know what to buy and I don't even know what's wrong with mine. And so I love, and I don't know if you've ever done this, but the EWG.org has a database where you can go in. And so I know we had some specific questions about specific products. And so Go ahead. Yeah.
No, go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off. No. I just get so excited because, you know, for people that are out there thinking that, oh, my gosh, where do you begin? There are some grocery chains that really do a lot of the homework for you. And I'm just going to give a shout out here to Natural Grocer.
Yes, that's what I was thinking.
Okay?
Yeah.
Because a lot of the products that I'm seeing here that are clean, you can find on their shelves.
Yeah.
You know, I buy seventh generation when I'm at Target. But Target doesn't have like seventh generation like paper towels and stuff like that anymore that are recycled. I mean, I take it to the extreme because I just think it's so important, and I try to use less. I try to clean with cloths, and then we rewash them, and I have like a little place where I keep them in my laundry room, and so we try to keep our usage down of paper towels because they're so detrimental to the environment as well.
I totally agree. I think we've talked about this before, but I have these, they're washcloths, but they have snaps, and they snap together, and they roll up on a paper towel roll, and that's what I keep in my kitchen, and I use those so much more than I do paper towels, and that really, I started using that when I had my kids, and it was taking me like half of a roll of paper towels to clean up lunch because I had to clean up the kid and then I had to clean up the high chair and then the floor. And so I can take one of those washcloths and clean it all, rinse it out, clean it all back up, and then I just throw it in the laundry and snap it back on my little roll.
Well, and you can go to Sam's or Costco and get the bar rags, you know, the bar towels. That's what I did for years. And I go through like one package a year, maybe every 2 years, depending upon usage. And you just keep them circulating. And you wash them in the machine, and you're not supposed to really use bleach for the environment,
but you can use vinegar.
But you can use
hot and vinegar does a really great job on stuff like that. I do that on my towels because I don't use fabric softener either. I use wool dryer balls that I put in the dryer, and so vinegar and hot water on your towels, and then some dryer balls.
It'll whiten them up.
Really,
okay. So I'm so excited talking about this. Even Diamond said during the break she was learning so much from just even the using a cast iron skillet and getting iron and copper, using copper pans in your body, the nutrients that you need, minerals that you need. Okay, so what about some of the natural detergents and soaps that are out there? Are they really good, and are they better? Are they improving now?
Yeah, I think they are better. Now, I go back to saying, like, you are going to have to use a little bit more elbow grease. And I think, you know, I mean, you can soak your pan overnight. You can use warm or hot water. You know, use something that's got some scrub to it, you know, with the cloth that you're using to clean it. But certainly, yes, and it's certainly better for our environment. And I love using, again, this EWG to look up your products. And you can see, and it'll give you, like, for example, we wanted to talk about Dawn because you had heard this specific story. And it gets a grade of the letter D. So you know, I probably don't want to use a D product. And then it'll tell you why, because it has these ingredients
you're sticking your hands in.
Yes, yes.
If you're doing the dishes.
Yeah.
You know, a tip that I'd like everyone to consider that I gripe at my kids about this all the time. They're starting to finally get it, thank goodness. But you can save a lot of water and a lot of soap just by soaking your dishes.
Yes.
If you don't feel like doing them right away, then you put them in like a little tub, if you will. You can buy a plastic tub for, you know, $2 or $3 at Target or something, and you put them in there with just a little soap and water and let them soak overnight. So you're cutting down on usage of water and soap. soap and everything in there, and it's so much quicker to do the dishes.
Yeah, yeah. And if you've got a divided sink, you know, you could just stop up one side and soak your dishes in that, and then it makes it to, like, the elbow grease thing. It's easier to rinse them off, and then you're good to go.
Well, so you save water, too.
Yes, you save water, too. Yep, absolutely agree. So I love this for ranking your dishes, or for ranking. And then the EWG also puts out some really great resources on ideas for other products. And I know you were talking about some brands that you like to use. Seventh Generation is a good one. Mm-hmm. I love Molly's Suds as a laundry detergent.
I've never seen that.
Yeah, they're a really
Where'd
good one.
It?
They're out of Austin. You can find them on Amazon, or you can find them from different vendors. Honest is a good one always, too. Mm-hmm. I like Honest. It's widely available. That's what I really like about Honest.
Yeah.
You can get that anywhere now. So if you're in you're in a pinch and you're, you know, you VRBO'd somewhere and they've got Dawn and you want to go grab something at the corner store, you can probably find Honest or Seventh Generation. So those are good ones to
use. I still haven't killed my hornets. I just can't bring myself to do it.
Yeah.
I just can't do it. Yeah. I bought the tiniest bottle I could get to do it, but I just can't do it.
Yeah. Yeah. Norwex is a good one too. We were talking about that. They put silver's a really great antibacterial. I know we've talked about that. But they use silver that's kind of threaded through their cloths. So a lot of their cloths, they don't stink, you know, like they don't mildew. So that's a really great product line to
white
check out as well.
White vinegar is so excellent. If you've got carpet, what I used to do when I had carpet with all my animals that I've always had, you can pour the white vinegar right on the carpet and use towels again. If you've, you know, so you can reuse them, have ones that are, you know, for cleaning and ones that are for, you know, food and kitchen use and soak it up, sop it up and you can never see and the smell is gone. It's an amazing cleaner, white vinegar.
And that's great for your countertops too. Mm-hmm. And I think people get overwhelmed with making their own cleaner, but it's vinegar and water. It's really not difficult.
Yeah, and you can buy a gallon of it.
Yeah, you get a gallon of it. And there's like some stainless steel spray bottles that I get that you can find on Amazon or you can find anywhere. But like you know, just make a little and just kind of keep them around your house. That's what I use to clean off my kids' countertops, clean off the kitchen. Vinegar is a really great. People also really like Thieves. If you're into essential oils, you can make cleaner from Thieves. They have like a big bottle of it and you take a capful of it and same thing, you dilute it in some water. And that's great this time of year when everybody's fighting flu and colds, and that's antibacterial. Right. So that's a great one to use as well.
Yeah. And I'm going to give a shout out to Beauty Counter. They're a company that's doing it well in the cosmetic field. And then a new company by the founder of Poopery invented Supernatural, which is a natural essential oil cleaning products. Beautiful spray bottles.
Can't wait to try her stuff.
I ordered 5 of them. I'm waiting for them to come in at Treehouse.
Oh, awesome.
They're some of my Christmas presents.
Oh, and that's a great... I love Treehouse for local. I mean, I buy... Sometimes I hop in there and there's just got some great products.
I got my paint there. My daughter's room was painted yesterday and the whole... And there's no odor whatsoever. You couldn't tell that a can of paint has even been opened in my house, let alone a whole room and a hallway being painted. So
that's amazing.
And it's good for the environment. So important that all of us pay attention to these things so we can leave a cleaner planet for our children and the future of the planet Earth. It's so important, you guys. Always a pleasure. Stephanie, we could talk for hours. We're going to have to do a podcast after the broadcast and really get down and dirty with
it. Fun. Yeah.
Yeah, we're behind. We need to get one out there. So, everyone, thank you so much for listening. You can go to our website, oneliferadio.com, to download and listen to our podcast or subscribe to our newsletter. A big shout out to our sponsors, Sun Warriors, Squatty Potty, the H-Hump Company, Paleo Magazine, and the Wellbeing Journal, and the International Society of Sports Nutrition. You get one body, you get one mind, and you get one life. Get out there today and make the most of it.